I am Nicolette. I will help you simply to make trouble for Majestic 12. It's true, they killed my mother.
You know why?
She was an Illuminatus. The only people MJ-12 has ever feared are the Illuminati.
Stan doubts that they have fallen from power.
How do you know doubt?
I met him in New York.
A trusted friend of my mother's. Yes, the Illuminati are wiped out, but Paige still fears more than Everett.
Where do we find him?
One of my mother's many secrets. We have to look for clues at my family's chateau.
How does Everett threaten Bob Paige?
Paige was an Illuminatus. For him, intellect is the foundation of power, and that would make Everett his most dangerous rival.
But Everett's the one in hiding.
Both the Illuminati and MJ-12 believe that the most intelligent or enlightened human being will inevitably gain power, ultimately seizing the eye in the pyramid and creating the world for everyone else. Kind of secularized version of natural law.
Paige has a trained army to protect him.
He is still vulnerable. Much of his power comes from secret laboratories, meaning the right person could reverse engineer his whole power base.
Let's hope you're right, and that Everett is everything you say he is. Let's go.
You trust the guy in the helicopter?
That's Jock. Don't worry, he hasn't let me down yet. Come on.
It won't be easy to find Everett. Secrecy is a matter of life and death for the Illuminati. I haven't been home since the assassination 6 months ago. I have no idea what to expect. Your friend looks impatient. Let's go. Your friend looks impatient.
Let's hit it.
I had not wanted to see this place again.
Why not?
I was afraid it would be like this. The same. Not a stone out of place.
You would rather that Majestic 12 had burned it down?
I would rather... No, let's go. Only in novels do places crumble to dust for no reason when their spirit is lost.
Your mother?
Lead the way. I no longer have a key. We must find my mother's secret computer room, where she did all her work. Place she kept hidden, even from me. A good place to start would be my mom's bedroom, upstairs. My mother and I were no longer speaking at the time of her death. I left home because she and her Illuminati cronies were always pushing me into things. I was a rotten student, but that didn't stop them from getting me enrolled at La Sorbonne. I was a stand-in for the world they never got to take over. Some conspiracy, huh? They couldn't even control little Nicolette. This place sure is quiet.
Elegant rooms contain some clues about the Duclair family's involvement with the Illuminati.
God. Right to the very end, my mother believed they were going to stitch the group back together and rule the world. Pitiful if you think about it. Like a senile old lady filling her house with the unopened boxes from mail order sweepstakes. But my mother was remarkable in her own way. I overheard her tell Everett one night that she had calculated Majestic 12's private key. Right here, where I grew up, she was tracking a global conspiracy and trying to do something about it. She had a secret computer room, some kind of monitoring station. I heard her talk about it, but I never found the entrance. Even when we were on bad terms, I continued to deliver money to Silhouette because I knew how important they were to my mother's plans. I also wanted to help Chad. A group like Silhouette had a lot to gain from an alliance with the Illuminati in the short term. In the long term, well, if my mother had been successful, we would be trying to stop the Illuminati right now instead of Majestic 12. Where now? Dull place to grow up, huh? I'm so glad I moved to the city. What is it?
A transmission from Morgan Everett. He wants me to go out the back way through the crypt to a nearby cathedral.
The cathedral of the Knights Templar?
He didn't say. I'm supposed to access the Majestic 12 computer now.
Yes. Majestic 12 controls the place now. They killed the Knights for the gold reserves. Everett must want you to sneak to that part of town through the sewers that connect to our property.
I thought the Templars vanished centuries ago.
They invented the modern banking system and were its directors under one name or another until Majestic 12 took over.
You said you had a key.
Yes, here it is. The crypt is in the maze behind the chateau. Listen to Everett. He is right to want to avenge the Templars. The Templars inherited the gold of the original French treasury, which was run by a Templar until the order was suppressed. Just before the crackdown in 1307, the gold was secretly moved to a cathedral, where it has remained ever since. The Nazis plundered a third of it during World War II, but most of the gold remains. Let's keep moving. I'll go with you as far as the maze.